Head into there, mate. This guy sent me another video, but my brother washed up on shore. I can't tell you that. He washed up on shore, mate. The veggie Reggie. He a filthy vegetarian, mate. He's back. Reginald's back. I can't tell you that. He's not happy, mate. He's not happy at all. But this guy sent in a video. I can't tell you that. I'm most likely going to be about the ocean debris. But Reginald had to punch his way out of a dead whale, mate. So, how do you think he feels? That's how I feel having to watch this, mate. I said it to Reginald, mate. I said it. I can see that. He's scanning for ocean debris. But maybe you want to need meditation in your life. Maybe that's what you're here for. I can tell you that. So let us close our eyes now and do that. Close your eyes and bow your head. Yeah, so let's start thinking. Let's start thinking that way. But this guy's found the ocean debris. I can see that. Yeah, not good for environment. I can tell you that. But you're sleeping now. I can tell you that you're soothing. Yes, it feels nice to you. It's a balance of a natural flow that you can't understand. You can't understand that, but you're a unique individual to nature. You know that. You know that your love is full of flavor. It's full of flavor, and I can taste it. Yes, your eyes are closed, your head is bowed, but it is covered in ocean debris. I can tell you. Yeah, not good for environment. I can tell you. Yes, but your eyes are closed, your head is bowed, you're presenting your reflection to me. You're presenting your reflection of perfection. Yes, it's a perfection reflection. You like that? I like that too. Yes, let's make reference to that. It's important. It's important for us, yes, because we're beholding love's flavor. Love's flavor is tasting to us now, I can tell you that. But your eyes are closed, your head is bowed, you're feeling nice, naked meditation. It's a spot for you, maybe. This is the spot for this guy. He's from the net, ocean debris. I can tell you. Only choke, beautiful marine animals. I can tell you that. He's onto that. I can tell you. But you're surfing inside. Yes, your eyes are still closed and your head is still about. This guy still found the ocean debris. He just found a really good piece of that. But you're maintaining what you've earned naturally through the teachings. I can tell you that. Hey, we need to maybe speak in song to one another. Yes, songs of love. Songs of love in that way, I can tell you. Yeah, let me speak to your heart. But your eyes are closed, your head is bowed. Yes, you're earning your position. Earning your position with the perfect works of love. Yes, stimulation of workmanship, I can tell you. Workmanship of nature in that way. But this guy said, protecting nature in that way. You could see that, but your eyes are closed and your head is bowed. Yes. Yes, your eyes are closed and your head is still bowed. Reginald had to punch his way out of a dead whale. How do you think he feels? You feel good. But Reginald didn't feel that way. But you might be 100 years old, I don't know. But, I'm with you, but I shall be inside of you. I shall be inside of you. Yes, I shall be in you in that way. Because this might be all brand new to you. I don't know. This could be all brand new. Yes, you've been granted perfection. I can feel it. But your eyes are closed, your head is bowed. Mother Nature doesn't need your input. She doesn't need that from you. She needs the impact. She needs the impact. Yes. But you don't grasp my importance, maybe. You don't grasp how important my importance is as well. I can tell you that. Yeah, but what you really need to do is learn the teachings of Karen. I can tell you that. It's all in all her works, I can tell you. It's maybe to work to obtain a position of perfection in that way. But your eyes are closed, your head about, and you got perfection that way. Like Karen's teaching, this guy got a box. Your eyes are closed, your head is bent, but he got a fishing box, yes. He got a victory in his life, maybe, I don't know. No, but you don't have victory in your life, I can see that. I can see that. But Mother Nature doesn't discriminate in that way, I can tell you that. But this guy got that, it looked like a fisherman box to me, and that's a box from the fisherman. And that is all, I can see that. Yes, your eyes better open up now and I release you from that. You feel nice.